All right, let's move!
I know you're medics, but we need everyone on that wall! Now! Get that soldier back on his feet!
Good!
All right, Gears, get up that ladder!
Oi! Come on up!
Firing!
Dogs, a brave group of soldiers led by Marcus Phoenix, finally ending our locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new...
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its... I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
We should head for that crane! Hey, what'd I miss? Everyone okay? Kate still has her hat? Good. Good! Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay? So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, smart guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
2 weeks ago, there was nothing here. And already they're building up the outer ring.
Well, they're not worried about raids. So it probably speeds things up.
Sounds good.
He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
You know the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jen.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught. Ladders. Guess we're going back up.
That was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Remain where you are.
Ah, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old fashioned.
Help us, help you.
I don't think so.
Assaulting! Investigating potential danger targets. Activate defense mode!
I'm down! On my way!
Fuck that box!
Targets identified!
Another death shepherd!
Cease and desist all hostile activity. Targets engaged.
Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the Fabricator.
Being on the other side of these bots. You miss your old friends?
Michael,
give it a rest.
Look out! More of them incoming!
Assaulting!
Revive me!
We are concerned for your welfare.
Okay,
let's go. Come and see me.
Moving. Somebody come get me.
This ain't talking to no lethal force.
Come and check on.
Shepherd down. All right, that's all of them. Anyone see? Way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
You think
think the COG invented flares.
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with the outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to her.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
All right, we're in the second ring. We should be getting close.
Look alive! DB's incoming!
Help us help you.
Got it!
He's in!
Defense mode.
unit relocating.
Another dead Shepard!
Look, the construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through. Let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No, I have an issue with being told I need to have one. The best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up! Watcher!
Watcher!
We're not done yet, young ones!
Let's get inside before more DBs show up.
Guys, we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way.
Unit attacking.
I got you, hang on!
Failed response anticipated. assault team.
Punch that TV!
That's the last one.
Nice work, young ones. Now let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one. Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Okay, welcome to Cart Control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah! Working on it!
Oh, that's a lot of DBs. Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying, but these controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what? Del, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry! The system locked me out! I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of.
Remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that!
Eyes up, there's a fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing. All right, come on. Nice and easy. All right, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not. Del, they're locking down the lift.
Shit, some kind of security override just kicked in.
Got it.
Ah, God damn it! I'm knocked out of the system again.
Well, pack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Got it. What's your status?
I'm hacking back into the
system.
He's
coming.
Just hang on. I think I got it. Hell yeah! I'm bringing you up.
Choking! Down!
Hey! This isn't easy, man!
Just hurry up and fix it! Shepard's incoming!
Moving!
Back out!
Engage hostile targets!
It says no access.
Autobots destroyed.
Reloading.
Fabricator recharge.
Containing all mode.
Autobots destroyed.
Detaining. Reloading the ship.
More of them!
Hey, somebody
come
get
me!
Investigating hostile target.
On my way!
Cease and desist immediately.
I need ammo.
Target acquired.
Unit attacking. Right now. I'm down.
I see you.
You are in danger. Leave this area immediately.
Not a good time for this.
Trying not to.
now.
Wait, Del, you just missed our stop.
Yeah, I know. Shit just got real in here. I can use a hand.
But hey, we gotta back him up.
That'll help, please.
Get it in here. Hostile target spotted.
Out of ammo.
Ah, they got me pinned down. Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice. All right, let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
You told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job.
Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
Who's gonna be very, very...
Oscar, we got the fabricate! Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking... magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside. Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like. Fabricator, we'll take care of our new friend. Hey, watch it! It's gonna-
soldier, huh? I'm not even...
I kinda doubt they really care, Oscar!
Hey, less talking, more... Shooting!
There's a dropship coming in.
It's dropping more TVs!
I'll carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came... out. I was about to make my big play. Against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh, shit! They're smashing through the wall!
This way.
I know. Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Condor incoming!
E.V. Shepard, ready to assist.
That's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Ah! Watch it! Tracker!
Hang on! I'll be right there!
Alright, come on. Let's keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Still, breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No, thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
More DR work. Take him out.
Target acquired. The Russians are in the area.
Set me up!
Thanks. Your head will be held at
arm's length.
Danger marker.
We got one destroyed. Got
it. Hostile target spotted. Suppress hostile target.
Ready to assist.
Oh,
it's
down one! These things don't give up! I'm coming!
Cease and desist all hostile activity. You are in an illegal area.
More DR-1. Take him out. Came in. A little further. God damn it! Now we got snipers!
I wonder what else she's built!
Up. X is just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself. Congratulations! You've managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Ha! Let's go!
More safety sector! Another dropship!
Hostile contact spotted!
All right, no need to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that. Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna. I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine! We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go. You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind! Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there. How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside. The cog's almost here. Deploy the fabricator. Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here?
Except for Mackenzie and Eli.
They're fine. They're training with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise. William, lock it up!
So?
We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door. And let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.